Hello, this is me showing how to use the Arduino part of the PCduino. Here is a LED which is currently off. We are now in sketch. This is the simple blink. First of all, let's see the board. In the board, of course, I got the PCduino. Serial port, turn the LED on, wait 200 milliseconds, turn the LED off, wait again 200 milliseconds, let's upload it. This is the funny part, check this out. The LED is blinking. Just a moment. Show it to you. The LED is blinking. Check this out about the memory. 16K out of about a gazillion. The interesting stuff that it runs a CPP program, C++. That's interesting. Each time you compile and run, it works like a regular Arduino, but it also loads this. Interesting. As soon as I exit it, the Arduino program stops. There are a few examples that comes with it. Let's check them out. PCduino, the basic. Let's look at the IO test. The ADC, this is analog. These are the pins, I assume. It reads the analog and does a delay. And of course, print it. The PCduino is quite a catch, quite cheap. You also get Arduino and a mini computer. A rather fast one compared to the Raspberry Pi. Nice.